All right.
Newt, do you want to come on over?
Or just stand right there.
I hesitate to get too close to you guys at this stage.
Oh, come on.
I have to say, Brian, your ability to sit next to Ellis and not notice it and focus is the height of professionalism.
It's like Governor Perry next to Romney. He doesn't acknowledge him.
This is the height of professionalism.
Thank you very much.
Presidential debate training.
Sure. Mr. Speaker, what's the most important reason why parents should buy this book for their children?
Well, if you're a parent or a grandparent and you care about America, and you want your grandchildren or your children to grow up loving America, I think having at 4 to 8 years of age, having Ellis as their friend take them through the book. I watched Callista write this. This, as you and I were talking earlier, Steve, children's books are hard.
They are hard.
And it's a great creative thing. And I think parents will find it and grandparents will find it a really good Christmas gift.
Haven't liked much of the media's questions in the debates, but I hope you enjoyed our questions.
I think this interview is hysterical and I will treasure it forever.
Very well behaved elephant.
Yes.
Ellis, you should be very proud of yourself.
Once again, the book is called Sweet Land of Liberty. Callista Gingrich, we thank you very much for joining us live.
Thank you.
And Ellis, congratulations on getting the cover.
Uh-huh.